five things every woman needs to know about heart disease. First myth, risk factors are the same regardless of gender. Studies show that certain illnesses and conditions are more likely to cause heart disease in women than men. For example, metabolic syndrome, which is a condition marked by obesity around the abdomen and high blood pressure, is more likely to trigger heart disease in women. Second myth, heart disease is likely to be milder in women. Statistics show women are less likely to survive a heart attack. Women are also more likely to experience different types of symptoms associated with their heart problems, so they don't always seek treatment early enough. Myth number three. Younger women shouldn't worry about heart disease. While heart disease is the chief killer of women over the age of 65, it's also the second leading cause of death in women ages 45 to 64, and third leading cause of death in women 25 to 44. Myth number four. Smoking is a greater heart disease risk factor for men than women. The risk of heart disease rises with the number of cigarettes you smoke. And finally, hormone replacement therapy can lower heart disease risk. The reality is, you may be more at risk. It's important to weigh the benefits and risks of the therapy with your physician before making any final decisions. For more information, go to our website, WLWT.com. Five Things is right there on the front page.